Curzon's conversion completed England's fantastically lucky win. This year, you couldn't enter for Crufts unless you'd qualified as a champion or won a prize. Last year, we sold £1.5 million worth of prize dogs overseas, the Yorkshire heading the list. Fancy a terrier? Bull terrier? Welsh terrier? Irish terrier? Boston terrier? Funny the way some dogs get to look like their owners. King Charles Spaniels. While Cocker Spaniels are among the top 10 most popular breeds, Alsatians are top favourites in Britain, closely challenged by Labrador Retrievers. Boxers still hold their place, and who wouldn't find a place for one of these? This year's top dog of them all, the supreme champion of Crufts, was a Lakeland Terrier. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Postlethwaite from Gloucester, it glories in the splendid name Champion Stingray of Derryabbey.